What's up, friend? This is Dante here. Welcome back to my channel again, and today we are back to Devil May Cry 5, new DLC Virgil release, and we're gonna check out today Virgil moveset in Void. So let's check him out. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and smash the bell icon. And if you'd like to support the channel, do join the channel membership. So let's go for it. So Virgil got three weapons: Yamato, Beowulf, and Mirage Edge. And I forget about the swords. Mirage Edge Blade is Virgil guns, because Dante used guns and Virgil used these beautiful swords. So first we're gonna check out Yamato moves. Let's start with basic.
Deadpool.
One combo. Two.
Chimichanga.
Boom. Wait.
Awesome. Sweet mama!
So that was Yamato moves. Now we're gonna check out Beowulf. Awesome. Looks like I forget one move of Yamato. Yeah, this one.
You're finished.
That is also awesomely cool.
Rest. Don't move. Die.
Awesome. Yeah, let's check out Mirage Edge. This is also a great sword. Have really fantastic moves.
Cool.
So now we're gonna check out Mirage Blades. It's also really good, and you can mix with a lot of moves. This one revolves around Virgil, and you can also do to enemy.
Deadpool! Cha-ching! Oh yeah! Get flamed! Outstanding! Sweet mama!
Yeah.
thumb. Too slow. Don't move. Die.
Sam, that was awesome.
There's no time for doubt. I know what must be done.
So, this is the moves that I learned so far. You can mix up a lot of combos. I'm not awesome in this game, but I love to play this game. There are a lot of pro gamers who can do awesomely devastating combos. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, friends. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and smash the bell icon. And if you'd like to support the channel, to join the channel membership. And as soon as a few mods release for Virgil skins, I will upload them as well. So, stay tuned. Thanks for watching.